Wow, guys, down here on the riverbank fishing, and we came upon this dead Pacific lamprey eel. Now look at the teeth on that thing. And what these things do is they're kind of like a salmon. They are born in the freshwater, then they migrate out to the ocean. They spend, I don't know how much time, there's not much known about their life cycle. And then they come back into the rivers and spawn, and they die after spawning. And this is a dead one that washed up here. Pretty good size one. They're pretty rare to see. I've seen a few up here in the over the years. I've seen the juveniles swimming. In fact, the boys caught one the other day, but man, what a prehistoric. It's got these little holes on the side of it. And what they do is they clamp onto a salmon, or they're kind of like a parasite. They clamp on and they suck the blood out. They don't kill their host, but wow. Pretty cool. You never know what you're going to see out here. Wow.